The word of the Lord. Really? This is child abuse. At the very least, this is killing your grown son. Midrash says that Sarah, who does not speak again in the scripture, never spoke to Abraham again.